Good morning, good evening, good day, afternoon to all out there. Welcome to the channel. We are Living Verse. This is Anno 1800, Spice It Up version. Spice It Up edition. There we go. So, we are living in the verse, and you are my favorite watcher. So, since we are doing what we're doing, this is what we're doing. We're getting back into the game. So, let's check it out. Alright, so, last episode, we did kind of get a little bit of something going. We finally got our artisans. So, we only put a few down. Right now, we're just kind of waiting on 40 winders. And we did kind of mention a little bit about putting up a second window factory. So I think we'll probably do that now. But the question is, where to freaking... We need... We got no free labor. We are taxed out. But we should have windows now. So, come on over here. And window factory. Up and running. So what we could do is...
Ceasefire has ended.
We're gonna move this stuff.
Ceasefire has ended.
There we go. Now we got that took care of. Now that looks pretty darn good. Yes, looking pretty snazzy. All right, so now that we're back in the saddle again, what to do? Let's go ahead and speak that up again. So we are just waiting on windows for our theater. And a cannery. Actually, we could probably get a cannery right in there. Get this going. All right. Build the mine there. There. Got my deposit. That. Muy perfecto. We got plenty of freaking. Oh. Got a little too wild and crazy with the freaking. Alright, what were we doing? Oh, yeah. He was over here. So, since we got all of this over here, what we can probably do, so slow that down. We're gonna take this and move it up here because this is kind of an industrial park here. We got the glasses up over there. There we go. Now we'll have plenty of sunshine.
Workforce shortage.
The hell you say?
So many adventures out there for us.
Thank you. Right. There's that. We need some more. Need some more plebs, man. We need some more plebs. Oh shit, airships.
You reached a new milestone.
Yes, we did. We got a city. We have a fair city. All right. Let's hit the crank on this biatch.
Well, well, it seems that I'm famous. But I'm not in this for the kudos. My dream is to connect the four corners of the world. So I'm making my designs available to everyone, your good self included.
Seductive charts bury my desk.
We'll tackle some of them expeditions here in a little bit. We still need iron fucking windows. Now that we actually have, whoops.